The FDA has not yet approved medical marijuana for public use, so I am opposed to medical marijuana being used since it's non-tested and not proven to be safe for the general public.